So I've just left Roscrea and I'm on my way to meet Michael Leahy in just outside of Limerick. And Roscrea is a really interesting place because it's a town of just over 5,000 people in County Tipperary, like in the heartland of Ireland. Yet they've got 85% of Tipperary's immigrants who've come in the past couple of years. And it's something like 1,600 in Tipperary. So that means it's about 1,300 people in a town of 5,000. But not only that, there was a woman